Donna Jean. Special guest, Webb Pierce, bringing you your favorite songs and stars of the Grand Ole Opry.
We're so glad to see you. Been wondering how you've been. Everybody's feeling fine, so let the fun begin.
Yeah. Here's the old boy that has the charm of Richard Burton.
Tell him nice about me, Dom.
The good looks of Miss Liz Taylor. Uh-huh. And one of America's finest singing stars. Here's Porter Wagoner, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm doing this song for you for that. Thank you, Dom. Have a good book.
Oh, she burned the little roadside tavern down. The only one for miles and miles around.
I saw many hours of pleasure tumble down
when she burned the little roadside tavern down.
It was my home away from home. Those many nights of getting stoned are gone. This is what she had to say. Man, you'd better stay away, or I'll burn that little tavern down someday.
So she burned the little roadside tavern down. The only one for miles and miles around.
I saw many hours of pleasure tumble down
when she burned the little roadside tavern down.
It was there I had my freedom all night long, but she'd always fuss and say I done her wrong. She said, man, you'll never learn, just step back and watch it burn. And she burned that little tavern to the ground.
Oh, she burned the little roadside tavern down. The only one for miles and miles around.
I saw many hours of pleasure tumble down
when she burned the little roadside tavern down.
Done so many hours of pleasure tumble down
when she burned the little roadside tavern down.
Thank you a lot. I'll do that for our buddy Don Houser. Our guest today is a fellow that is quite phenomenal in country music. He has had more hit records than anyone has ever had in our field, and all of us in our business are mighty grateful to him because he has done a lot for country music. And here he is right now to sing one of his newer songs for you. Let's make him welcome the wandering boy, Webb Pierce. How about it?
Thank you very much, Porter. You know, I was on your show once before, and I'm telling you, that's the only time that they said that I got more mail than the President of the United States did.
That's great.
That means one thing, you got a lot of listeners, and I'm glad to be back on it again. We'd like to sing a little ballad. It goes kind of like this.
I live every day for you. Just my way of loving you. If I say that you're untrue and it breaks your heart in two, I can't help the things I do. Why, it's just my way of loving you. Try understand my love, look into my heart. Can't you see I'd want to die if we'd ever part? All my life I'm gonna love you so. There'll be times I may not show that my love for you is true, but it's just my way of loving you.
Thank
sure that my love for you is true, but it's just my way of loving you.
Thank you, Webb. That's great, man. I tell you, you get better all the time. That's wonderful.
Thank you.
And I have been a fan of yours ever since Wandering, and that goes back quite a few years.
Thank you, Porter. It's a privilege to be on your program. It's a great program.
Thank you. We'll watch this. We'll be right back. Good job, Mac. Thank you. That's an old-timer called Arkansas Traveler featuring Mac McGahey. Now here's the pretty little gal that's a regular feature on our show each week, and let's make her welcome out here right now. Pretty Miss Norma Jean.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to get you and Big Jolly over here to help me do a song.
We'll do our first trio together.
I'm going to dedicate this one to Roma Lynn. She likes this one.
Okay, and this is out of a brand new album of Norma's. And the name of it is
Ride, Ride, Ride.
If you don't want me, baby, if you're not satisfied, if you don't care, get on your horse and ride, ride, ride.
You got on your high horse those fancy friends you found. You have a hard time seeing me, you're always looking down.
If you don't want me, baby, if you're not satisfied, if you don't care, get on your horse and ride, ride, ride.
You talk about me, honey, you try to tear me down, but while you're throwing dirt at me, you're slowly losing ground.
If you don't want me, baby, if you're not satisfied, if you don't care, get on your horse and ride, ride, ride.
Return to you today, cause baby, that's one instrument I never learned to play.
If you don't want me, baby, if you're not satisfied, if you don't care, get on your horse and ride, ride, ride. If you don't want me, baby, if you're not satisfied, if you don't care, get on your horse and ride, ride, ride. Ride, ride, ride. Oh, ride, ride, ride.
If you'll say, give me a nice introduction, I'll get my guitar and go over here and sing a song for you.
Okay, and thank you very much for the help on that one of mine that's in an album. Here's a thin man from West Plains, one of the finest singers in the business. What are you going to do today? Let's see, Brian, okay. Here he is to do a song. It is one of my favorites, a real old tune, and he does a fine job on it, too. Porter to do The Bride's Bouquet.
I went to a wedding one bright summer day. The bride was a beauty, the people were gay. Alone in a corner, I stood till the end, for the girl was my sweetheart and the boy my best friend. The service was over, and beside the church door, I picked up a rose that fell on the floor. I bathed it with teardrops, then put it away. My beautiful rose from the bride's bouquet. It's only a rose from
the bride's bouquet. Once filled with love's perfume, now faded away. Like the love that I gave her, she threw it away. My beautiful rose from the bride's bouquet.
Thank you. I want you to watch this real interesting message, and we'll be right back. All right, we're back again. It's time for me to introduce my buddy over there. Boys, run him in here. Speck Rhodes, come on
All
out
All right,
here.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm
Say,
doing fine.
I like that. Oh, thank you very much. I like that song you're singing, Bride's Bouquet. You know,
yes.
Someday I might get married.
I've been wondering, why don't you get married?
Well, I would get married if I could find a wife like Grandpa has.
Well, now, there's not no more of them kind. They just don't make them kind no more, like your grandpa married.
I don't know about that. He just got married last week. I've been thinking pretty seriously about married Sadie, but she's gaining a little weight, and, you know, she's gone on the diet to try to lose a little bit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's kind of putting on a little bit, you know. Yeah. She's gone on a diet. She's eating bananas and drinking coconut juice.
Is that a fact?
Yeah.
Well, is she losing weight?
No, right. No, but you ought to see her climb a tree. if I could just go back and know what I know now. Well, I didn't mean to fall in love at only 17. What's a guy like me to do when he meets but such a dream? When she walked by, she caught my eye and gave my heart a stir. No use to try to back out now, cause I done fell too far. On our first date, she taught me things I never knew before. I felt just like a grown-up man when I kissed her at the door. Now the only thing for me to do is give my heart to her. No use to try to back out now, cause I done fell too far. Would be like this. There could be so much effect in just one little kiss. Now if I seem a little off, just blame it all on her. No use to try to back out now, cause I done fell too far. Well, I'm in love, I know it's love, the way I feel so good. But I don't think I'd change a thing, not even if I could. Tomorrow night I'll go again and I'll take a ring for her. I know you should try to back out now, cause I done fell too far. Oh.
Don't fall too far.
Thank you, Speck. That's mighty nice. Speck Rhodes and Don't Fall Too Far. And right now it's time for our... We usually do a sacred number in this spot, but today we want to do a mother's song and dedicate it to everyone watching our show. And I want to do it kind of specially for my mama, too. And I hope you will enjoy it. It's titled, A Pretty Wreath for Mother's Grave. In my memory, there's a picture of a face so dear to me. Loving arms that used to hold me as I sit on Mama's knee. She was fond of pretty flowers. I recall she used to say, when I'm gone, son, please remember a prayer.
flowers. She watched them as they grew each day. If it's God's will, I'll take them to her. A pretty wreath for mother's grave. I recall she used to say, when I'm gone, son, please remember, a pretty wreath for mother's grave.
Thank you for watching that good message, and I want to say, just take just a second and thank all of you folks for watching our show and the many, many times that you have written to us and requested numbers. Appreciate it an awful lot. Let's welcome our special guest back today, one of the finest in the business. Let's make him welcome Mr. Webb Pierce. Hi, Webb. Webb, the Wagon Masters and I, Norma Jean, have enjoyed working with you many times on the road, and thank you for taking time out. You're busy all the time doing something.
Well, I've certainly shared this same enjoyment working with you folks on the road. And if you don't mind, Porter, I'd like to sing my latest release, huh?
And this is a good one, a good buddy of ours, Max Powell, and another fellow wrote it.
Yes.
The Dandy.
Lupashansky.
I'm glad you said that, not me.
John Lupashansky. A goodbye, city. A goodbye, girl. A goodbye, heart. My world. I drive a truck to make my pay, and I lost my baby just yesterday. I'm gonna drive this rig of mine right to the end of the world. Say goodbye, city. A goodbye, girl. I always brought her all my pay, and I rode wheels night and day. I never dreamed while I was gone that I'd come home and find she'd have done my wrong. So a goodbye, city. A goodbye, girl. A goodbye, heart. A goodbye, world. I drive a truck to make my pay. Lost my baby just yesterday. I'm gonna drive this rig of mine right to the end of the world. So goodbye, city. A goodbye, girl. And I roll those big wheels night and day. I never dreamed while I was gone that I'd come home and find she'd have done me wrong. So goodbye, city. A goodbye, girl. A goodbye, heart. A goodbye, world. I drive a truck to make my pay, and I lost my baby just yesterday. So I'm gonna drive this rig of mine right to the end of the world. Right to the end of the world.
Good job, Wes. Thank you, man. Do that for all of our truck driving buddies, and we got a lot of them watch our show. Right now, it's time for us to have the little lady back. We have a little extra time today, and this will please a lot of people, having you do
Thank
an
you.
Extra number. Miss Norma Jean?
I'd like to do a tune from out of an album that I did recently called Norma Jean Sings Porter Wagoner. Here's one called Company's Coming. Oh, mama, I'm excited. I'm almost out of breath. What I saw, like
company's coming. We got company coming up the road. Head down the road about a mile. They'll be here in a little while. Company's coming up the road.
Thank you, Bees. That's all the time we're going to have for today. We got to go to the house. Thanks a lot for being with us. And Webb, thanks a million. Webb Pierce, our special guest. And if you've enjoyed it, why, invite us back to your house next week. Until then, Porter Wagoner speaking for everybody, saying so long to you.
This has been the Porter Wagoner Show in color. A half hour of good country music and fun brought to you from the home of the Grand Ole Opry. Be sure to tune in next week, same time, same station.